Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA. We bring you news as it happens. Please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates from around the world. At least 403 COVID-19 cases have been directly linked to the construction industry in Australia's Victoria state. The Victorian government has announced it would halt all construction projects in the metropolitan Melbourne because of COVID-19 concerns and outbreaks. This is said to be in place until October 5th. Police say 235 people were arrested and 10 police officers were injured during that protest. Frustrations are rising after weeks of tough restrictions and lockdowns across the state of Victoria, where Melbourne is the capital. Victoria's Premier Daniel Andrews says restrictions will ease once 70% of eligible residents receive their first COVID vaccine shot. Right now, about 56% have received their first dose.
Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.